Hello, everybody. Welcome to episode 16 of Infinity Expert Mode. I'm Fixit, and I'm hang gliding. Actually, I'm going over here. My jetpack sound turned off, which I guess happens sometimes, but all the rest of the sounds are nice and loud. I gotta turn that down a little bit. Okay. All right. Anyway, so I had to run over to the farm because I need paper, because today's plan is going to be, it's time to upgrade tools of all sorts. I want to do more mining. I want to get some fortune, things like that. I went pretty solid mining last night while watching election coverage, which I am not even going to talk about. Anyway, so while I was just kind of listening to the election coverage, I was just mining away. So I did get replenish a bunch of my materials. What the heck is happening over here? You know what's happening over here? The damn tree farm is going crazy again. That sometimes happens where it reaches like way over here. Look at that. Look at my beautiful custom tree forest. No. Darn it. I was worried about that happening and it did. Shoot. Well, you know, I guess at some point I'm going to have to come over here with some shears and replenish some of those. Darn it. Well, I hope nothing more disappears. That would suck. Anyway, okay. So I have paper. So part of one of the plans that I want to get to today is I'm doing the tools. Actually, that's the only plan I'm going to get to today. So the first thing I'm going to make is a new pickaxe, because I want to put fortune, max out fortune and speed on pickaxe, and I decided that I want to make it out of alumite. Cool. Now, I don't have a pickaxe cast. I guess I don't. I don't have a pickaxe cast. Huh. Oh yeah, because I guess I only made it out of cobble. Interesting. I guess I potentially actually used... Oh, there's a pickaxe head. Okay. Alright, well, I guess I need to smelt up a little bit of gold here. Got two, I believe, actually. And, okay, so let's smelt that up. Wonder how my lava is doing over here. It is good. Still 100 buckets. Okay, cool. I initially grabbed 200, so that's not too bad. Alright. So what I have here, I have a bunch of aluminum. So I have a bunch of stuff. I have 12 ingots of alumite, which is going to be plenty. I am deciding exactly how I want to do this pickaxe, because I'm pretty sure I want to put a flux capacitor on this, because at some point, I will have like wireless charging, and this is going to be probably my end game pickaxe. I know it's just alumite, but that's fine. That's fine. Doesn't need to be more than that. So, okay, pickaxe head, that's done. Alumite, and let's do it. Okay. So, I don't know. I don't think I want to make my hammer out of alumite, although that would be fine, really. It'd be a lot faster, and it can mine anything. But I think what I want to do is I'm going to make my pickaxe. Yeah, I might make the handle out of alumite, too. No, well, yeah, I think I'm going to make the handle out of alumite too, actually. I was going to make the handle out of paper, but I'm a little bit worried that I won't be able to put the higher tier of flux capacitor on there, so... Oh, okay, I do have it, okay. I was worried I didn't have the regular tool rod cast. Alright, so I'll make that, and let's see what I'm left with here. I'm left with 10 and 4 nuggets, okay. Alright, so that's going to be the first tool. Now, the next tool, I have to technically make paper. Make a paper binding. The little binding, I believe. Paper? Okay. Cool, let me grab these two guys and I'll make this. Okay. So, the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go mining with my new pickaxe in the nether, and I'm going to try to find, which one's pickaxe? Is it this guy? No, it's battle axe. I'm sure it's right in front of me. There it is. Okay, pickaxe. Alright, I'm going to go mining in the nether. Let's call this pink pick axe. Nice. Okay. I'm going to go mining in the nether, and I want to get enough cobalt to make at least a cobalt hammer, I think. I think that's what I want to do. I want to make four tools this episode during my son's nap time. So I don't know how long he's going to go, so I don't have that much time, but I need at least probably 8 cobalt. So I'm going to go recharge my backpack, go farm up cobalt in the nether. If I find ardite, I'll take that too. That would be great. But I think one of the other things I need while this is charging is let's upgrade this. So I have... I'm sure I have enough lapis to do this. So at the moment, I'm not going to I could put a flux capacitor, actually. Maybe I should. I'm gonna make 2 of them. That's not what it's called, I guess. Apparently. Okay. All right. I really thought it was flux capacitor. Leadstone. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it is called flux capacitor. Why didn't that come up? Did I spell it wrong? Weird. Anyway, I want the hardened capacitor. So I think I'll probably put mossy on my sword, on the new sword that I'm going to make. Because you don't use a sword that much, so it can auto-repair. So I'm going to want one for my pick, one for my hammer. I'm not going to worry about excavator. I don't use it often enough. It'll be fine. And so, okay, sword, pickaxe, hammer, and... Yeah, so I need 2. And I'm a crossbow, right? So let's make 2 of these guys. These guys are actually not too bad to make. So sulfur, electrolyte, copper, and lead. That's pretty cheap. Except for I don't have anything here, barely. Okay. Well, let's just grab a whole one of these. I do have sulfur. That's great. And am I missing anything else for the second tier? I need a couple invar, tin. That's it. Invar and tin. I probably don't have any invar up here, at least. Oh, I do have 4. Okay, cool. That's actually enough. All right, so I'll do this, and then after I get this done... Is this done? No, not quite. After I get this done, then I will cut and go mining, and hopefully I won't mine for too long, and I can get back and make this before my son wakes up. That would be really ideal. That'd be great. All right, let's see if we can do this quickly and throw this on my pickaxe. That would be super cool. There's 1, and there's 2. And let's do this one. There's 1, and again. Uh-oh. Am I missing something? I don't think that I am. Let's just do it manually. Sometimes if I do that, I'll figure out what I'm missing. Tin. Invar. That's the hardened. So this one. No, I'm not missing anything. It's super weird. All right, so let's throw this on my... I'll throw this on my pickaxe. I'm also probably going to put lapis and redstone on it now. You don't need to see that. That's super boring. So I'm going to do that and then go mine, and I'll be back shortly. Oh, crap! Oh, wait. Oh, okay. It's all cool. All right, I'll be back in just a minute. Alright guys, I'm back. I'm about ready to construct this hammer. I went and got a lot. Here's kind of my nether haul. This is all the stuff I got. Except for the redstone. I had that on me. But not bad. Got a couple... I got 4 gas tiers, a couple blaze rods, a bunch of stuff. I did get a bunch of flame shrink, which I need for the next part of this. But, and I got... what are you? 24... 12... I guess I got 12 cobalt ores. So, I actually just... created a test world and made a cobalt hammer with 3 paper, like 2 paper heavy plates and a paper handle, and just to make sure I could put the lead the hardened flux capacitor on it, and I could, at least in the test world, at least in creative. So I'm hoping that doesn't let me down, that I can do that here too, because I would love to have those extra modifiers. That would be really great. So I'm gonna give it a shot and see. And you know what, worst case scenario, I just have to go get 8 more cobalt. So there we go. So it's all paper. I didn't even need this. I don't know why I made that. I needed a handle. Now, maybe I should. I don't know. Should I get a different handle? Should I get like the slime handle? I've heard that slime handles are good. Like the blue slime handle. If I use paper, then I get another modifier, which can be great. So I think I'm gonna try paper. Maybe I will. Maybe I will. Do I not? I only have the regular tool rod. How is it even possible that I don't have this one? Any chance I have one stencil left? I do. Sweet. Is this tough? Yeah. Okay. Great. All right. Well, I'm gonna try it. Oh no! Unless I'm after. I hope this is chunk loaded. All right. So I'm gonna jet over here. One thing that I need to do really soon, and I'm working towards it, is deal with this tree farm. I am not getting enough power to keep it going is the problem. So one of the things that I want to do to solve that problem is, well, basically what we're going to do next. I need ender pearls. I need the ability to make Imperium. So I only have 4 pearls. So I think that I looked at 2 different things that I can do about getting ender pearls, like 2 different solutions. One is the obvious one, which is find the end and go there and kill the dragon, which is pretty clearly, I think, if you're watching this, I'm so upset about those trees. Pretty clearly what I'm working towards. That is going to be the goal. I looked at doing a MFR harvester. Oh man, I'm really bummed about these trees. Look at that. Just look at that. This totally sucks. I don't know why this damn harvester would reach over this far. Unless, I wonder if one of these trees came in contact with, you know, with these. Like, I want, like, because these are oak, and they're all oak leaves, I guess. Yeah, I'm really bummed out. These trees were awesome, so I'm gonna have to make them awesome again, I guess. If you can win a presidential election on make trees awesome again, I guess. That's what I'll do, so. Alright, yeah. Bummer. Anyway, okay, so I have the rest of this. So I'm going to work towards the end. I did look at the MFR harvester. Sorry, I got distracted yet again. I could make it. It's actually not that bad to make. But it is it's totally unrealistic to make based on my level of power generation is really the problem. I just don't have the power for it. So, I can't even keep my tree farm going, let alone actually running a mob farm. It's just not possible. So, you know, oh boy. Okay, I got 6 modifiers. That's so awesome. All right, and let me grab this. I'm sure I have it with me. There it is. Okay. Here's the moment of truth. Will this go on it with all paper? Yes, it will. Awesome. Okay, so cool. So I still have 400,000 RF for my hammer. That is awesome. Now, the next thing I want for my hammer is I want silk touch on my hammer. I did fortune on my pickaxe, silk touch on my hammer. That's pretty cool. I could always do a fortune hammer if I want to later, but honestly, at this point, it's so much extra work that I don't really need to get into at this point. So Silky Joel is block of emerald. That could be a problem. I know I have a few emeralds, because I know there are emeralds on this island, which is pretty awesome, but I don't know if I have 9. If I don't have 9, that means I'm going to have to do... I have 3. Crappy. I'm going to have to mine on this island. Okay. Well, it looks like that's the next thing I gotta do. I have a bunch, so I'm gonna put a bunch of redstone on this and get this pretty fast, for now, at least, so I can mine faster. And then I'm just gonna mine. It looks like I'm not gonna get this episode done during nap time. I think that is probably, sadly, not gonna happen. So, yeah. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mine on the island, actually, instead of go out to my away base. I'm gonna mine here and see if maybe I can find emeralds. I believe emeralds happen same at level as diamond, I think, but I could be wrong on that, so maybe I'll check it before I go anywhere. But alright, well, I'll be back after I find some emeralds, I guess, because I won't put silk touch on this thing. Well, I gotta say, that sure didn't take long. So I found emeralds on my very first swath off here at the Y11 level. However, a downside is I realized that my hammer durability is pretty crappy. Like, I don't know. I thought once it used RF, the durability went down the same whether you're using, no matter what you're using, but, yeah, I am bummed out about my hammer durability right now, because I only got that far. I thought I was going to be able to go, like, mega mining. I only got that far before I'm halfway down, and that's 400,000 RF. Look at it. You can almost see it go down. It's just going down so fast. So that is a drag, and I'm not really sure I know what to do about that. Luckily, I found emeralds, which is sweet. But this is a bit of a setback. I used a good bit of redstone, but other than redstone, I guess I didn't use anything on this hammer that I can't get back except for just the 8 cobalt, which is really only 4 cobalt ore. So I guess I could, and the hardened flux capacitor. And again, even that is it's pretty cheap, actually, honestly. But yeah, that really bums me out. So I'm not sure I want to put silk touch on this now, because look at it's just. Yeah, it's just not very good. I don't know. I'm gonna have to think about this. In the meantime, I got 6 emeralds. I could keep going for a little bit, but I'm almost out of juice already. So, yeah, it's kind of a drag. I don't know. I gotta kind of think it through and figure out what exactly I want to do about this. I did find a beach, so this may actually be. Maybe a kind of quick way out, if I can just figure out how to. I guess I didn't have redstone. That must be my first mining journey here. Okay, so whatever. I'll come back whenever I figure out exactly what I want to do, because I just can't decide yet. All right, guys, I'm getting pretty close here on the crossbow. The only thing I'm not really sure about is how to get a fletching. I did this like a long time ago, and I haven't since then, so I'm not completely sure really how to do it. I tried very quickly. I have 3 blue slime balls, so I tried that, and that didn't work, and I don't have a slime tree, and I would love slime leaves, but that's not really an option either. Okay, it looks like fiery bowstring is good. So I made a cobalt body. I made a signalum, I think that's how you say it, arm thing. So, it looks like, and I have a paper tough modifier. Okay, so that's all good. So, I should be able to make the crossbow just like that, actually. So, let's see. Let's check it out. It disappeared on me, or it went away. Okay. So, signalum, and hopefully this is a sweet crossbow. I hope. I'd like to spell this right. I don't know how to spell signalum. Okay. Signalum crossbow. The reason why I'm doing that is for when we get AE, so I can find it quickly. Okay, so signalum crossbow. Nice. Cool. Now I made a signalum bolt, and I poured cobalt on top of it. I'm not really sure if that's needed. I don't really know anything about it. The only thing I think I'm missing a fletching. I don't know how to make a fletching. So I do have a couple, Oh, I have some congealed slime. That'd make slime ball. I don't know if, you know, I don't know if that's better than this. So, let's see. Let me get rid of... Oh, no. Just put these over here. I don't need those anymore. The only thing I need... Well, just because it's annoying me because it's not in the right place. Let me put these down in the shelf here. And then... Let's see if I can make a fletching just by putting slime in there. I have 5 now. No, still not 5. Material cost is 1, but it doesn't tell you... I wonder if I can do this. Oh, that's 12, and that's still no good. I wonder if maybe I have to make a ball. Oh, that might make sense. Let me see if I can if this will work out of the ball. No, still no. Darn it. All right. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to do some Googling, but you know what I would almost rather do anyway is make this out of slime leaves. So, I'm gonna try. I've grabbed some bones when I was coming back because I did grab. I flew way south to one of those Tinker's Construct floating island things. Pulverizer. Here we go. Throw those in. And I took down a tree and I got a couple saplings, only two. So I planted them. I don't know if bone meal works actually, but the reason why I'm pulverizing it, just in case you don't know, is you get like a lot more return if you pulverize bones rather than let's see if I can sleep there. Cool. Rather than just put them in your inventory and get. I think it might. I think actually maybe double. I'm not sure. So okay. Let's see, where did I put these guys? Yeah, down here. I didn't think that they had grown yet, because it's only been a couple minutes. So let me see if I can get one of these guys to grow. Oh, I do see the effects. Grow, go, grow. Yeah, oh no, that's a plant. It tricked me. Oh no, another plant. It's giving me the effect, but it's not growing. I'm gonna try this one with my last seven, just in. Yeah, it didn't work. So one of two things, either it won't grow in this like biome or whatever, or bone meal is like just doesn't work on it. So shoot, I guess I'm gonna have to let this grow. Ugh, that's gonna be a drag. All right, well I don't really know of another way, so I guess what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go AFK here, just standing by these things. Maybe a better idea. Maybe I'll go AFK like. Oh, stand right beside that creeper. That's great. Okay, so I'm not gonna go AFK standing beside the creeper. I'm gonna go AFK up here because this is close enough. It'll still work. And then do the dishes and come back whenever hopefully one of these is grown so I can grab leaves with my shears here. So, all right, I guess I'll be back. All right, guys. Finally, one of those trees finally popped. So I got enough leaves for. See, it only took one. I don't know why it wouldn't take the slime ball, but anyway, okay, so I got enough, so I should be able to make a bolt just by doing this and this. Cobalt bolts. Huh, it's funny. That says signalum bolt. That's weird that it would cobalt. It's not really what I thought it would be. You know what? I'm gonna make these, but you know, I'm gonna make another one. Because I have an idea that maybe I did this wrong. Like maybe what I should have done is make a cobalt tool rod and then pour signalum on top of that. Luckily, I have a bunch of this stuff still in there, so I don't know how much signalum I have. I have one ingot plus a little bit more. I'll just melt down these two. I can always, if I have too much, I can always just turn it back into an ingot. So, okay, there's a cobalt bolt. All right. Now, do I have enough signalum to make this? I really don't know how much it's going to take. Oh, I guess I do. Seems like it just took one ingot. Cool. Nice! All right, so let's try this and do the same thing. So, bolt. Okay, so let's do that. And we'll do a fletching. Oh, wait. Oh my goodness, that's so much more. Wow, that's 101. This is 270. Holy cow. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put mossy on the bolts, and I think I'm gonna put a. I might put mossy on both, actually. I'm not. You have to carry both as far as I remember, you have to carry both. How much do I have? I have. It's over here. I have 13. Mossy stone. I wonder if you can make more of that. Is it called mossy? I think I need mossy cobble, actually. Yeah, here. Can you make this? Well, that's not really helpful. Oh, water and wheat. Oh, that's actually really cool. I'm surprised that it's so simple. Is there any other way? Moistener. That's nice. Fluid transposer, I could do that pretty easily. Actually, I think that probably is like the easiest way to go. So let me grab some extra utilities pipes. Because I already have the pipes down there. So I should be able to just pretty quickly make a bunch of mossy stone. And I'm pretty sure, I don't remember for sure, but I'm pretty sure you just do 9 of them in a crafting grid and that will give you a moss ball, which you can put on as a modifier, I think. Before I even do anything, let's check that and see if I'm right on that. Yeah, moss ball. Cool. So I want 2 of these because I want to put them on the bolts and I want to put them on my crossbow, I think. Yeah. So that's my fluid transposer. So I guess what I'm going to want to do is... well, I don't really want to... I don't really want to connect water into my vat at the moment. So I guess the best way is going to be to come over this way, I guess. Ah! I just did it! Did water go in there? Ah, man, it already had water. At this point, though... Oh, see? You know what? This is a problem. I need a tank! Crap! Okay. I just want to finish this. My boy's going to be awake any second now. I heard him kick something. So I think he's awake. He looks like he's starting to kick his little legs, so... I have like a second! Come on, give me this. What's this? Is this empty? Looks empty. Okay. Let's get this rocket fuel into a tank. That'll help. And then I can just throw water up in there. No problem. Yeah, I'm going to have to break this, I guess. Yeah, and then Let's see. I wonder if I can even go out the front. I probably can't. No, I can't. All right, so crap. We'll have to go from the back or something, I guess. Let's see. Yep, from the back. Okay. Back and give me this tank. All right. Is that going? I just need to, I guess, configure the back. What? Oh, is it? Oh, you know what? Hold on. Maybe I need to... Yeah, empty. Okay, cool. All right, cool. So I got rocket fuel back there. Nice. Now, this... Okay, don't want to break the rocket fuel. Don't want to lose the rocket fuel, rather. So I guess, like something like that. And then if I just switch this over, that should get water. Right? Right? Is it going to get water? There is water. Okay, cool. Excellent. So now, just throw this in. Is that going to give me some cobble? I just need like 5 more, I guess. I guess it will very, very extremely slowly, but that's cool. All right. Excellent. So this should be good. I don't know. So, okay. So I have this slightly disappointing cobalt hammer. I have a really good pickaxe, and this crossbow should be, like, slamming. I should be able to do a lot of damage. I'm not really sure, like, how to know how much damage I do on this stuff. I'm not really sure about that. Let's get one more of these, and I guess we'll just go check it out. Alright. So, we'll make one more crossbow. One more moss stone, rather, and then throw this on both. So they both have repair. That would be great. I don't want to have to bother with, like, recharging these. And plus, these aren't, like, my absolute forever endgame weapons. These are just going to be, like, weapons that I'll use until I make my absolute endgame. But this should be pretty good. So, I don't know. Attack 12.5 hearts. That seems pretty good. Wait a second. Was that one shot? Hold on here. Why is this so slow? What is happening? Don't even tell me the reload speed is like this? This is totally useless. What did I do wrong? I thought Signalum was supposed to be awesome. Draw speed, 5.6 seconds. Well, that freaking sucks. Should I have made the whole thing out of signalum? Is that the problem? Damn. I don't know. I don't know here. Alright, I need to go over to my task board and figure this out, but I'm probably going to have to go to the playground first for a little while, so I guess I'll probably see you guys in nap 2. Alright, bye. Alright, oh my goodness, guys. It has been like 3 days. I had actually a backlog. I'm now out of backlog, so I'm recording this basically live. I struggled so much. Well, first, I've barely had any playtime over several days. We've had some family stuff going on, and it's all great. It's really good, but I have not had any like time at all. So when I have had time, I had like 15 minutes to jump on, try to figure out what the heck to do about this weapon and Tinker's stuff and whatever. So I'm about to finish the last thing I'm going to do for this, and I hope that I'm making the right decision here, but I am remaking my hammer first because the durability just sucks on the hammer that I had, and I thought that once you put a flux capacitor on it, it would only take that. It didn't like take durability into account, but it looks like from my testing in a creative world, and I am a complete noob, as you all, if you're watching this series, as you know about that, I'm totally a noob at this. But I found that it just does, it's not working for me. Like, by the time I'm getting just a little bit through a few of the ores, like, I can barely get down one thing before my flux capacitor is out. So, I know it's just the second level flux capacitor, and I don't know if I can do a redstone flux capacitor, but that's one thing I'm going to try. So, this might take a few minutes, but I want to try to get that stuff. I melted up some Invar now, and I think I actually have everything else I need for this hammer, so I can check it out. I'm not going to bother with redstone speed because I want to see if it's any better. But first, one thing I forgot is I need to hopefully have some aluminum. I must have it all melted down over there. So I'm just going to need iron so I can put this. So some of the things that I did in my sort of quote-unquote spare time, which is, you know, I barely had any of, but a couple of the things I did is I've been basically killing Endermen every time I see them because I'm going to need Ender Pearls to find a fortress. I am prepared, because I'm playing a custom map, for there to not be a fortress on this map. If so, I have a plan. I'm probably going to have to cheat a portal in, but I will check that out first. Anyway, let's see if I have any aluminum in here. Dude, seriously, I don't? Or it's a different color than I think it is, possibly. Okay, well, I do have, I've made a bunch of glass. I just started throwing cobble in here to sand, and I accidentally had it on smelt all, which defaults to quite clear glass. It doesn't really matter, because you can chisel that into regular glass if I need it, but it's good to have. I can't find any aluminum. Maybe I have it over here. I know I have a bunch of aluminum ore that I've saved, so. No, not in there. Oh, there. Okay, there's some. Okay, cool. So the recipe for alumite, which is what I want to make, is double the aluminum, so it's 5 aluminum. So I'll go ahead and make 25. I'll melt down 25 aluminum. Make sure that's off. It is. Cool. Let's see. So 25 aluminum, that's 5. So then I need, I believe, just 5 obsidian, and I think I'm going to need 10 iron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Cool. Okay, so once that all gets down, I should have more alumite, which I have a little bit right now, but I would like more. I did make, so I made this bow. So I have 2 bows now. One is, I tried the Signalum, I think it's called, bow, which used to be in straight Tinker's Construct. I think it's awesome, but it appears that the extra Tinker's Construct mod has ruined that. I think they've nerfed it really hard. It's so long. It does 14 damage, which, I mean, that's okay. But the draw speed is ridiculous. And I put a bunch of, oh, I guess I didn't put any redstone on this. But even if I did, that would only drop it down to, what, 4.5 seconds? It's just too much. So I made a slimy crossbow just out of green slime. It's all I had really access to yet, which I know is not the best slime. But and it's 1.4 at least. And it does a little bit less damage. In fact, I two-shot regular mods, which kind of sucks, but I think it should be good enough if I can get some decent armor to take out the Ender Dragon, which is something I want to work towards. I did make this pink pickaxe, which is just alumite. It's my normal sort of, I do this every time. It'll be fine, and it has fortune up to 450, so that's great. So I can fortune things and get the max result of that. So while I'm here, I think I'm going to make 2 more flux capacitors. Hopefully I have what I need. They don't stack, right? Okay, cool. All right, and we'll make the second one. I should have plenty. Oh, no, what am I missing? Tin, Invar. I know I have Invar. I guess I don't have tin. All right. Ooh, okay. I think all of my mats are just spread out throughout the base. I need to consolidate that. Ah, darn it. For some reason, that always happens. Okay, let's see. I think it's trying to grab it at the hard one, and it won't for some reason, so it won't make two of them. Okay, so I have two of those. Cool. So what I only actually need one, but what I want to try to do is I'm going to take one of these, leave it the hardened, and then the second one. Let me see if my alamite's cooked up. Maybe I can make my hammer. Now, I'd like to finish this episode. This episode has been going on for I'm not kidding, probably 4 days, actually. Alamite. Looks like I'm probably getting more once all this melts. Yeah, I have a bunch of alamite now, that's for sure. Cool. Okay, all that melted. Awesome. Okay, so I need to make two of these. I'm going to make the rest of my hammer out of alamite. I don't know if that's the absolute best, but I don't plan on mining by hand forever. I plan on eventually having a quarry. So I think it should be okay, you know? Hopefully I'll get the extra durability, because I know alamite's pretty strong, and I just don't have enough cobalt to make it all out of cobalt, or I have no ardite, is that how I say it, to make it out of manulin. So one thing I want to try and make is I want to try to make one of these, so it looks like I need a diamond that I didn't bring with me. Let's grab a diamond. And then, let's see here. Diamond, there you go. Let's see if I can make one of these guys. Come on. Oh, actually, I have right there. Cool. This is actually, it's pretty cheap, to be honest. Yeah, nice. So I'm going to try to add that to my hammer, because that is a lot more. How much does this hold? That holds 4 million, and this holds 400,000. I mean, that's a big difference. It'll take a long time to charge with my limited sort of power setup, but hopefully, I don't know if I can add this to a hammer or not, but I'm gonna give a shot. That's why I'm making out of the heaviest materials that I can. So, I can throw this back. I can throw this back, and tough tool rod? Yeah, tough rod. Cool. Alright, I'm gonna make this one out of, I believe, alamite. I could make it out of a slime fletching, but I don't know what you get out of that, and I want all the durability that I can handle at this point, and just see if it's better. Now, this may be a slow hammer, but I can add all the modifiers that I need in order to make it. I did make a cobalt head. So I can add all the modifiers I need, and I have a bunch of redstone, probably not enough, but let's see here. Hammer? Nope. Every time I guess wrong. Okay. Let's try this. Cobalt hammer. How about that? Is that how you spell cobalt? Yes. Cobalt. Cobalt. Yeah, okay. I don't want to spell it wrong. So first thing I want to do is I want to try to add in this redstone flux capacitor. Oh, it does! Oh, that's awesome. I don't think I have nearly the materials to make the next one. I'm pretty sure you need Enderium. Yeah, and I don't have it. So this will be fine. Maybe I'll make another hammer at some point, but this will be, oh man, this will be super strong. Cool. All right, so I'm going to add redstone to that, and I'm going to add silky. I did look at what you need for silky, and I can't spell anything. Okay, and you need a block of emerald, which I did get mining. I think I did that on camera. I'm not really sure. There's a lot of emerald on this island being a custom thing. So this is actually really cheap. I just need to do some string farming, which will probably happen next episode. So next episode, I'm getting into farming. I want to finish the farm. And while I'm farming, I am going to farm. I'm going to try to farm all night. There's some slime trees up there I got. Awesome. So I'm going to be farming all night, trying to kill Endermen, and I should be able to at least one-shot mobs so I can keep Endermen farming. So I'm going to be working on Jeracraft and building my farm next episode. And as soon as I get enough pearls to make, what do I want to make? I want to make the capacitor. This one. I want to make this octatic capacitor. These actually are not too bad. These are not too bad. This is the problem. Endstone. And how you get endstone is just resonant ender, which actually is not that terrible. I just need a few pearls. So I should be able to make this maybe next episode, because over here we need more power. So that's a couple of things I'm going to be working on. But next episode, I think I'm going to get back to the farming and work on that. So, guys, thanks for watching. I'm sorry this is such a complete bungled up episode, but I suppose that is what you get with me. So hope you enjoy it. All right. Insert your catchphrase, everyone. I'll talk to you later. Bye.